so I don't know how I'm gonna start this, but I'm just gonna talk and see how it comes out. So what's going on, guys? Brandon Hayden here. Hope you're having a great day. It is the 10th of April. I just got back from a chest workout at Ultimate Fitness Birmingham. Today was a push workout. We did a little bit of shoulders and finished off on some triceps. Did some posing with some mates in the posing room upstairs. Today's been a very good day on prep, as far as like boxes have been ticked, meals have been hit on the right times, fasted cardio is done. I've been walking around, moving all day, even though like energy levels are getting very low right now. I'm still trying my best to move around and be active to make sure that I'm burning calories consistently throughout the day. The purpose of this video is because as of 4 days ago, I made a decision and everything has now changed in the sense of how many days we are out from the show. I'm still gonna be doing the show on the 11th of May, which is Body Power. It's the PCA show, and that's been the show that I've said I'm gonna do at the beginning of the year, and I'm still gonna do that show no matter what. Based on my current condition, I think I wanna do an earlier show. Now, before everyone freaks out, no, I'm not doing a peak week for this show. I'm not gonna carb up, I'm not gonna knock off anything. I'm gonna do the show as if it was a regular check-in day with my coach. The show is on Sunday, it's the 28th. It's in Exeter, it's the PCA show. It's the same federation, but it's just about 2 weeks earlier than the Body Power show. I've been dieting now for 82 days, which is just under 13 weeks. My last show, I dieted for 11 weeks and I'm in better condition now than I was on stage at my previous show on the 16th of September, 2018. And after speaking to my coach, it's actually my coach that recommended me to do this, after speaking to Brittany because she thinks I should as well. I've even spoken to people that I've competed against and they also think that I'm ready to step on stage and do a show. The decision I made to do a classic show instead of junior bodybuilding has given me so much motivation. It is unreal. Like, I am so excited to step on stage and just showcase something and pose the way I wanna pose. Today, I formed my posing routine. I've been getting it together today. It took me a good hour to piece together the movements that I wanna do, but I've been running through it all day nonstop and I'm so happy with the routine and that I'm now doing classic, and the routine suits classic and the music that I've picked. Everything is just coming together so nicely. As of today, I'm 4.5 weeks out from Body Power, but I am 2.5 weeks out from the Exeter show on the 28th of April. And like I said, I won't be doing a peak week. It's not gonna mess up my condition for the Body Power show. I'm not gonna be carbing up, so I'm not gonna overspill. I'm literally treating this show as if it's check-ins with my coach on the Sunday, just like every other week. I'm gonna take pictures, but instead of doing check-ins right over there, I'm gonna be doing check-ins on stage, stood next to a bunch of other people that will have carved up, that will have done a peak week, but I wanna go in flat and dry, lean, conditioned. I want the PCA judges to see my condition and be like, wow, like this guy has been dieting, and that's how I feel. I've got a lot of work to do. I'm not at the look I wanna be yet. I think in another 2.5 weeks, we will be there. As of Monday, I start having fish instead of chicken. When you incorporate fish into a diet, it thins the skin. You hold less water retention. I've still got a little bit of weight to lose around my glutes and my hamstrings, which hopefully converting to fish from chicken as a protein source is gonna do all the work that is left to do. I wasn't originally gonna make this video. I wasn't gonna tell you guys, because if you watch the video that I made after my show last year, I let social media get to me. I let the pressure get to me. I let people's messages get to me, and they were all love, but the pressure was just too much. And I was originally gonna do this show under the radar, not put it on Instagram, not put it on YouTube, and just not really tell anyone, just to do a warm-up show for myself. But I started this YouTube channel for a reason. I want to document my life. I don't want to hide anything from you. The reason I came out about supplementation on YouTube is because I want to be known as someone that is real, and I want it to be known that when I say something, there is no barrier. What you see is what you get, and that is what I want this channel to continue to be. So I don't want to hide this show from you. I want to tell you what I'm thinking. I want to tell you how I'm feeling, and I want to tell you the reason I'm doing things. And the reason I'm doing it is because I think I'm ready. As far as my mindset, I am so hungry to just step on stage. I crave the feeling, because I've been dieting now for the past 13 weeks. I'm just like, it is at the tip of my tongue. Like, I want that feeling of just stepping on stage and showcasing what I have worked for. Because this prep, although it seems like on YouTube it's great, the highlights, you know, I'm super happy all the time, but like there has been rough times and there has been like dark times and there has been times where, like, you know, I've really needed Brittany to be there for me. I've needed to like call my dad or someone while I'm doing cardio to just keep me straight. But I'm really happy with the way things have gone and I'm ready to step on stage. I'm still going to bring more condition for the Body Power show, so there is that to look forward to. Like I said, I'll be having no cheat meal celebration no matter what the placing. If I win the show, if I come first in my class, the classic class, I'm not going to have a cheat meal. I'm not going to go out and celebrate with everyone else. I'm going to have my meal in the car waiting for me as if it's just another day. And then I'll be dieting down for another 13 days for the Body Power show. And then after the Body Power show, I'll be allowed to eat my pizza and my cookies and my burritos and everything I just want to eat. I've already entered the show. I've already sent my music. I've already paid for the tan. I'm going to be self-tanning. I've got some pro tan upstairs. I'm going to be doing the tan myself with the first two coats. Brittany's going to help me. But the pre-show tan and the glaze, I've paid for the package. They're going to be finishing me up. And we're going to step on stage at the Exeter show. There'll be friends there. Brittany will be there supporting me. She'll be recording the whole thing as well from the audience. So you guys will not miss out. We're still building up to the 11th of May, but the 28th of April is the new day, the new show day. We now have two show days, and oh my God, I'm so excited about this. We're 2.5 weeks out. We still have a lot of work left to do. Like I said, I literally just got back from the gym. I decided to make this video before my cereal. And you know how much I crave my cereal. That's how much I wanted to make this video and just get out of there. If you enjoyed this video and you support this decision, drop a like. Let me know in the comment section what you think about me doing this show, whether you think I should, whether you think I shouldn't, whether you think I should stick to the original plan, or whether you think the added stage presence will do me good so I can practice my routine in front of an audience. Just let me know. If you haven't already joined the Dawn Squad, please subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.